Hi, Tom McGuire with Precision Diagnostics. For today's collision repairers, ADAS has become an ever-present challenge. What is the car actually equipped with? What does it need for calibration? When does it need a calibration? Where are the resources that tell me what it needs? Advancements in safety systems and the push towards autonomy are flooding shop production floors and estimating bays faster than operators can even retain it. That all being said, I wanted to provide some updates on what is on the immediate horizon for collision repairers to be aware of. The reality is that we are likely at the very tip of the iceberg of ADAS. The time to partner with a trusted resource that specializes in ADAS is absolutely right now. This technology will overpower a shop's ability to address it if they choose to ignore it. And while some shops are very proactive, others seem to feel if they pretend it isn't there, that it will just go away. I can tell you that ADAS is not a trend. I can tell you that ADAS is a constant and growing reality. In order for a collision repairer to address the challenges of ADAS, they don't have to be the expert, but they do need to have an expert that they can trust. Every collision shop needs to ask themselves, who is my trusted advisor when it comes to all things ADAS? Collision operators have so much to deal with in the current industry climate. Metrics, sales, CSI, gross margin, and staffing, just to name a few. Most of these folks really don't have the capacity to become ADAS resources and still manage their day-to-day center operations. We want to be able to help that information so that the collision shop can focus on fixing cars and making customers happy. Here are a few things to note that are knocking on the production floor door literally as we speak. Virtually every domestic manufacturer is offering significant advancements between 2020 and 2021 on earlier ADAS technology. Ford is rolling out Co-Pilot 360. GM is adding auto lane change to its earlier Super Cruise offering and a new camera system to all of its HD truck line. FCA is moving heavily into integration with other vehicles on the highway to determine advanced ADAS functions. Lincoln has launched an app now that turns the owner's smartphone into the key fob. Core Asian lines are offering package levels of ADAS such as Toyota's Safety Sense, Nissan's Safety Shield 360, Hyundai is offering Smart Sense. Kia is soon to present what they call DriveWise. Subaru is equipping pretty much everything with EyeSight as a standard offering, as well as introducing what they now call Driver Focus Mitigation. Not to be outdone, the European OEs are dropping technology into the mix without any apology whatsoever. Mercedes-Benz has promised by fall to release the next progression of its system that will, quote, be able to support its driver considerably better than all other systems which have ever been available to date. Audi has just opened a research and development facility for automated driving in the Silicon Valley in June of 2020. BMW continues to add to its active driving assistant. Government mandates are driving technology quickly, as well as EAB, or emergency assist braking, is a requirement heading into the next model year. It means more cameras, it means more calibrations. More technology absolutely will be showing up on your production floor. Collision center owners, operators, service writers, production managers, you are about to be inundated with technology faster than you can process all of it. You know ADAS, but don't feel like you have to know everything about ADAS. Partner with a trusted advisor and rely on them providing specialized experience so that you can focus on your business.